Got to clap your hands and stamp your feet.